when the last scar finally fades, she'll have a new life.